You never told me you spoke my language, Dr. Jones.
Only on special occasions.
So, it is true. You found Nuachi.
Better watch out, or the insects will get you.
You should have brought more muscle than that, Fee.
Allow myself to introduce myself.
We have to keep moving.
Omega?
I just have a couple of questions.
Mr. Gray will see you now.
Do you have any interests outside of work?
What about you? I'd like to know more about you.
There's really not much to know about me. Look at me.
I am.
Short round. Step on it.
Okie dokie, Dr. Jones. Hold on to your potato.
Something's coming. We need to.
A trouble
earthquake.
Here.
Yep. We're having an earthquake.
Yes, computer science class. I'm the hacker man.
All around me are familiar faces.
They're in possession of something I need.
You have something I want.
Our orders were to not stop until he talks.
He can't talk if he's dead.
She's right, you know.
Now, ready, aim.
There's always a bigger fish.
Remember our mutually beneficial arrangement and how well we know one another.
Are you making your voice deeper?
No, you are. You're imitating the Godman. No, I'm not.
He just did it again.
This is my voice.
Do you know everyone here?
Of course.
We're all like family.
We are family.
Be careful, Echo.
Flirty.
But he is still our brother. We do not leave our own behind.
Ohana means family. Family means nobody
gets left behind.
All right, you win. Concrete, you dry.
Are you serious?
I don't know. A little voice inside of me is saying, this is a bad idea. But I can barely hear that little voice because an even louder little voice is screaming, let the 12-year-old drive! Now punch it!
Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight!
It is unfortunate, but inconsequential, Governor.
Yet still concerning. If any of the stolen data has...
What about their chief scientist? There's even less on Dr. Hemlock. He is a ghost.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Not involved either.
That's not exactly what I was getting at.
Hey! You two should kiss!
See you around, brown eyes.
All the pain in my heart!
Dr. Hemlock. What do you have to report on your advanced science division?
Fucking nothing.
History repeats itself.
Wonders! We're surrounded by wonders! That phone in your pocket could power a rocket, but what does the military have?
Good thing we have more. Didn't expect to find you two here.
What are you doing here? And not in a racist way.
Okay, guys, all aboard the Hogwarts Express. Next stop, Azkaban.
I can try to reboot the system, but I will need to plug directly into one of the terminals on the track.
I have a bad feeling about this.
A few moments later.
Finally awake.
I tried to look out for you boys, but you got too much heat on you, and you brought it here to my place of business. I had to make the best of a bad situation.
You a bitch. You know why you a bitch? Cause I said so. You just a bitchy bitch. You a bitch McBitcherson. You a bitch McBitch. I go to McDonald's to get a McBitch because you a bitch. Bitch.
Are you doing a die?
Maybe. Are you also?
More or less. Shall I go now? Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna step on the gas.
Let me alone. I torture you. Take my hand through the flames. I torture you. I'm a slave to your games.
Lower your weapons. Hello, Omega.
Hey, we were just talking about you. All good things, all good things.
The all is lost moment.
Crosshair.
Family reunion, yay.
You might know me better than you think. We're sisters, Omega.
Tell me, how was I supposed to know we were both related? Yeah! I think the last great up in hell.
It's gonna take a superman to sweep me off my feet. I'm a hero. I'm holding on for a hero till the end of the night.
Free Hauser and the others. Nemec and I will take the bridge.
Considered staying permanently?
Make him stay, Merv. Make him stay, Merv.
No!
We beat a tactical disadvantage, and I'm not sure it's worth the risk.
Now, quick announcement before we begin. Janet Barker has decided to call her boys Roger and Martin. And the christening will be a week on Saturday, and we're all invited. Oh. Tom?
Thanks, Joyce.
I'm gonna swim!
Halfway there.
You took everything from me.
I can try to reboot the system, but I will need to plug directly into one of the terminals on the track.
No! Wait. Wait!
But you can't do this to me. When have we ever followed orders?
I hurt myself today.
It's time to put being soldiers behind us. Wrecker and I think Pabu.
Took you long enough.
You know I got your number all night. I'm always on your team, I got your back, alright.
I wish that I could fix it for you.
But instead I'll be right here coming.